It's not one day you wake up and then you become a leader. It's a simple things you learn and apply in practice and in daily lives. And the more you worked with the people, the more you do the people management. People management can start from your home. You don't need to go work for organizations to understand the mentality and the different people. You can start with your home and apply yourself. Learn what each and every human interaction is trying to teach you. Is it trying to make you something learn? You're going to find all kind of a characters in that pretty much life. Right from you come out of the school, you're going to find many, many, many millions of characters. People are rude, people are mean, people are laughing, people are happy, people are jealous. Your own friends are not, very happy with your progress. So there are many things you're going to come across. How you learn each and every circumstances and how you're not going to overreact circumstances which throws at your life. It makes all the difference. And unfortunately, fortunately, there are certain things that you have to go through and you learn from it. And maybe while you're going through, you might be going through a painful situations. But whereas when you look back on those years, good years you spent, say, particular organization, some place you work for 1 or 2 years or 3 years, 4 years. And if you look at the people you interacted, I mean, each one, whoever came, either a mean boss or a great boss or, the mean colleague or jealousy fellows around you, everyone was trying to teach you something and make you grow stronger. And then sometimes, unless until we don't grow through that phase, you're going to keep end up in the same phases pretty much. So the moment you come across that line and you're going to say, hey, that was simple, but that was not as simple as that we can say. So it's very important that human relations and people management is something, a big subject to explore. And pretty much, each and every opportunity you get to interact with the people is something you really need to put a lot of your energy. Try to understand what it is teaching you and what is how the way people are behaving, why they are behaving like that, and how you can interact for their behaviors. How are you overreacting or reacting, or are you being more mature or more ignorant than the other person? It's something that evolve you as a leader over a period of time. So it's very important to understand human relationships and the people management. I would call as a people management as a people development. So you should have that and every experience you go through, and then make sure that helps you in a way that you can evolve as a great leader in the years to come. The